Okay, I've got some requests to do, Raining on Sunday. Let me just play it first. Kind of like that. We'll just play it. I'll go through it real quick. It starts out, you got a capo at the 4th fret. It starts out with an E minor chord. You might know an E minor down here. An E minor. You're just going to move it up, and the capo is at the 4th fret. You're going to play an E minor shape. But you're going to hammer on the 5th string, which is the 5th of the chord. And you're going to rake up to start out. And now you're going to hit the high E. You're going to keep that chord down and just hit the high E and the B string. Then you're going to hammer on the 1st fret on the B string. And you're going to go to a C chord. And your 2nd finger kind of stay where it's at. It's kind of like E to C is really easy if you kind of move like that. If you play an E minor with those fingers. Make sure you play it not with these fingers, but these fingers. It's a little easier. Anyway, you got okay. So that's a C with E in the bass. Keep an E in the bass. That's the only difference. Forgot to talk about that. Then you're gonna keep the C down, and you're gonna pick the 5th string, and you're gonna slide the C form up 2 frets, and that ends up being a D at 11. But shape, but it, in this case it's F sharp. But let's just talk about what you're doing here. You're gonna slide up, all right, and now you're gonna play. So it's like, so you're gonna go up the strings. After you pick the 5, you're gonna slide up, and you're gonna hit 4 while you're holding that chord. 3, 2, back to 3, and then back to the 4th string. And then you're going to slide the 4th string back 2 frets. So it's like, so it's, when I say 5-4-3, I'm talking about the strings you play while you're holding that chord shape down. So it's like this. I'm going to do it really slow. See. Hammer. Now you go back to your E minor. Yeah, that's how it goes. The verse just basically goes through, if you remember these chords shapes, you can go through the whole song. It goes from there to a C, to a G, and then to a D form. So these are all forms, and then back to E minor, C form, and G. It's actually C at 9. Sometimes he uses a regular C in there, like a regular C, but C at 9 and C are they're virtually in the same family. So anyway, that's how you do that part of that song, and we'll be doing some other stuff later. See you later.